8-week-old puppies. They have their ears taped because I don't want them to be floppy. They would probably go up on their own, but floppy ears are too big of a risk because you can get ear infections when you have floppy ears because the air doesn't go inside. And it's just healthier to tape them up. And we're gonna start with puppy 4. This one is puppy 4. Little girl. They're all long coats, of course. Put her on. She is 27.9. And tomorrow they'll be 8 weeks old, so it's a day early. So if you look at the weight chart, you'll see that that should put her at around, I think it's 5.6 or something like that. If you look, you'll see, if you look at my website, you'll see I'll look when I get in the house. I forgot to bring the chart out. Little boy is 27.9, about the same. And then we have her, little girl, puppy 6. She is 19.9. So they are little cutie pies. They're all very friendly. Hey guys, come on over. Come on, let's play. Do you want to play?